To understand stellation, let's begin with the dodecahedron. Its surface is made of pentagons, meeting edge to edge in perfect harmony. Now imagine extending five faces. The faces remain flat, but extend over the neighbouring face until they meet, forming a pyramid. We have a new, rather lopsided polyhedron. But symmetry is what we're after. Extend all the faces at the same time. Pyramids blossom outwards in balance. This is the essence of stellation, a new form created by extending the old, yet bound by the same underlying symmetry. The pentagons have stretched into pentagrams, and the result might seem familiar, a small stellated dodecahedron, one of the celebrated Kepler-Poinsot polyhedra, and a regular polyhedron in its own right. We can take the process further. Extend faces so that the gaps between spikes disappear, and we get this shape. A striking solid with pentagons for faces. The great dodecahedron. And still further. Stretch the faces outward again into even larger pentagrams. Now we arrive at the great stellated dodecahedron. It resembles the first stellation, but with fewer faces converging at each vertex. And here, at least for the dodecahedron, the journey ends. From the humble dodecahedron, only these three symmetrical stellations arise, four including the dodecahedron itself, the sequence naturally culminating in the largest, the great stellated dodecahedron. It's remarkable how all four are regular polyhedra, including three of the four Kepler-Poinsot polyhedra. Beyond these shapes lies an unbounded forest of less symmetrical forms. Fascinating perhaps, but of less interest to those who seek out stellations that preserve the full symmetry of the original. Stellation is not limited to the dodecahedron, of course. It can be applied to most polyhedra, creating endless beautiful and dramatic shapes. In the next video in this series, we'll look more closely at the rules and methods behind stellation, the geometric language that lets us unlock these beautiful new forms. We'll then go on to explore more complex stellations. I hope you'll join me on this fascinating journey.